In GreenGlass, members of shared print projects can build and experiment with any number of group-wide retention models. The GreenGlass Model Builder is an interactive tool designed to help users understand design options and estimate the impact on each library in the group. To find the Model Builder, mouse over your library name and click on the name of your shared print project. From here, click on Group Analysis. You will land on the Overview, which is really just a list of your saved retention models. The list may contain models that you have created and saved, and/or models that have been featured for all the members of your group. In this example, you can see that I've built and saved 4 models. Here are the names I chose for them, the percentage of the shared collection that would be retained, and the percentage of my library's collection that would have to be retained for each model. Throughout this part of the application, my library is represented in blue. The first model is the simplest, wherein we retain one library's holding of every title currently owned by the group. We can see that this model would require that we retain 60% of the shared collection and 59% of my library's collection. Click on the green chevron to see the components of the model. We refer to the primary components as rules, and we refer to the secondary components as conditions. We use AND logic between the conditions of a rule, and we use OR logic between the rules themselves. All rules begin with a retention threshold of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or all. Regardless of the order in which they're entered, the highest retention threshold in the model is applied first, the second highest second, and so on. We interpret the components of this model to mean that our group will retain all title holdings for titles that are unique in the state and are not represented in HathiTrust. Additionally, we will retain one title holding of all titles held by fewer than 200 libraries in the U.S. These rules would require that we retain 35% of the shared collection and 31% of my library's collection. Again, this page is just a list of saved models. Clicking on the name of a model brings us to a visual representation. In the right portion of the screen, we see the rules and conditions that were summarized in the list. In the middle of the screen, we see a scatter plot in which each dot represents one library in our group. In this case, there are 9 libraries. Here again, my library is shown in blue. The x-axis represents the size of each collection, so the largest libraries fall towards the right and smaller libraries towards the left. These numbers reflect title holdings. The y-axis represents the percentage of the collection that will be retained for a given model. The green line denotes the overall percentage of the shared collection that will be retained. If all the dots fall on the green line, then all libraries would be asked to retain the same percentage of their collection. If a dot falls above the line, that library will be asked to retain a higher than average percentage of their collection. This typically occurs when a library has a collection with a higher than average percentage of uniquely held titles. Hovering over a dot displays the name of the library and an estimated tally of holdings that would be allocated for retention if this model were adopted. Scrolling down the page reveals the same data in tabular form that can be sorted in a number of ways. Links to all of your saved models appear here in the left margin. We can switch between them by clicking on their names. This is the scatter plot for the model where we will simply retain one title holding of all titles currently owned in the group. This is the scatter plot for a model where we will retain one title holding of all titles that are held by fewer than 100 libraries in the U.S. This is the scatter plot for a model where we will retain two title holdings of all titles that are not represented in HathiTrust. It is assumed that if there are titles held by just one library that are not represented in HathiTrust, we will retain those as well. And this is the scatter plot for the model we reviewed a few minutes ago. From this view, we can choose to edit the model or clone it using these commands. Or we can navigate to the model builder and start from scratch. All models are retention-based, meaning that we focus exclusively on categories of material that should be retained on behalf of the collective collection. After the group has created a safety net of retention commitments, individual libraries will have the opportunity to weed surplus copies efficiently and responsibly. When we first arrive in the model builder, all the dots, or libraries, sit at 0% retained because no rules have been created. The first task is to decide whether the model we want to build will include all or some of the libraries in the group. Note that your own library cannot be excluded from your models. Checked boxes reflect inclusion. Confirm your choices here. Click here to add a rule and enter a number of title holdings to retain. At this point, we have two choices. We can simply confirm the rule without any qualifications, or we can add a condition. A rule to retain two title holdings without any conditions means that we will retain at least one holding of every title owned. Two holdings will be retained for all titles owned by more than one library in the group. When we confirm this rule, we can see that 82% of the shared collection would have to be retained, and all 9 libraries would be required to retain about the same percentage. If we want to add a condition, we will choose a title set attribute from this list of possibilities. For example, we could decide to retain 2 title holdings for all titles that have circulated since 2010. By adding this condition, we drop the overall percentage of retained holdings to 23. At this point, we still have 2 choices. We could either add another condition to this rule, like this, or we could add another rule, like this. Now we have a model that says we will retain one title holding of all titles, but we will retain 2 title holdings for recently used items that are not in HathiTrust. There's no real limit to the number of rules and/or conditions that you can enter in a single model, and no limit on the number of models. One thing we've learned is that the final model, the one adopted by the group, should be as simple as possible, as it will have to be explained to many different communities of users and stakeholders. If you're ready to save your model, name it here and save it here. Keep in mind that this is a modeling tool designed to keep you focused on the big shared print picture. We hope that it helps you understand the potential impact of various parameters and thresholds, so that you can participate fully in conversations and decisions about your group's retention strategy. You will not see specific titles or item details until you return to the individual library features of GreenGlass, which can be accessed via this toggle.